And welcome back to Praggers Gaming. I'm Gamer Praggers, and this, excuse me, is Empire of Sin. And in the last episode, we have ended up going to war with General Jackson. I don't quite know how we managed that. I think we're with someone. Is it the Alley Cats? Possibly. Yes, hang on, I can find out. Hang on. Yes, the Alley Cats. So that's what we're planning on doing here. But I don't actually know.
Let's do this. Come on! Let's do this. Let's do this.
Your voice with Squeeze and Rover Gamma. She went to the Dark Ages with her methods of torture. Nora isn't used to that kind of crystal, now she's not dealing with it so well. Your hair triller hair trigger 50. Well, hair trigger can be quite good. Loyalty plus 2, crew morale, let's do that. Okay. I think I'm about to get trounced. Yeah. Oh, well and truly. Ooh. Quite sure how you missed, but... That'll knock off the suppress. I mean, it's too little too late. See. I mean, he was dead next turn anyway. Because despite the Alley Cats being our allies, I don't think... they're actually... turning up. No. Not good. Oh. Well, we're dead. So we'll get this over.
Knock him around.
Oh.
Let's do this.
That's a shame. Right. I don't really want to go for that now.
Let's do this.
Because... That's been ransacked. Nice. I mean, the submachine gun might be better. The duration of any saves for you apply to a target. I think we'll go for that for now.
Oh, good.
Oh, are they coming to... So let's see if we can do it this time.
Let's do this.
Oh. No.
Let's do this.
Let's just zoom out.
Feet to the ground, let's go! I'm on it.
I don't...
I'm on!
Yeah, I'll just auto-resolve that, because that's not worth it.
Let's do this.
Oh, so she's taking them out. Okay. Okay.
Let's do this. I'm on it.
I think I couldn't attack it because we don't have a direct supply. Like it said, direct supply line. But if they're coming. I think they're going to that one. Because they were stood outside. But...
Who's this?
Right, where's this? Whoops, excuse me. Right. I mean, I'll take it. Yeah, I didn't think she'd pull that off. Okay. Right. I'll get Nora to run down here. Now, she can't take a shot, but I can put on Overwatch. That'll do. That's a shame.
Ah, fuck.
Okay. So the guards are taken out.
What else we're gonna have?
Let's do this.
Yeah, that's not gonna go yet.
Let's do this.
So have they got a squad coming in? Oh, they're taking on that one. Here they come. Gustav's goons. Okay. But I don't know how to get it so that we're in there with them, if that makes sense. Unless I just attack it when they're... Oh.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Right away.
Gonna bust you up.
Oh. Maybe they're not in here then. Right, I could do with cover, which is what we've got right above us, right in front of us even. But that's not great. There. Okay. If anyone can tell me why doesn't we're not at in the here with the alley cats, I'd appreciate it.
Moving.
Who's that? What? Need something?
Let's do this.
Have I declared war on the Hipsong tongue? I might have done. Oh. Oh.
Light him up.
We've got a big problem. Oh, no, 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 no. We've bitten off way more than we can chew here. If we get out of this, I will be very surprised.
Assholes.
Damn it. Well, that's this one. They're gonna need to move before they can. Uh-huh.
Okay, let's do it.
Assholes.
But it does mean... No! Oh, you...
Understood.
I think that might just have been our mistake and our undoing. Because he's going down. Suppressing, it's not. That also moves me into cover. Oh no. No. This is over. I don't believe it. I think the only thing we can really do is flee. How close are we? We've lost our healer. It's a long way to get out of here. I don't think we're gonna get out of this. I think this could be the end of the run.
Moving.
I mean, if anyone gets a shot off, that's it. It's over.
It's your great buddy.
Out of my way.
Okay. Well, that's all we've got time for. Let me know down in the comments if you think this run is going to end in success or failure.
Let's do this!
Let's just... Yeah. With the Vice Kings. Okay.
Let's do this.
So, yes, don't forget to leave a like on the video if you have enjoyed it. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel, ticking the bell so you know when new videos go live. In the description is a link to the channel Discord. Feel free to come and talk about the games you're playing, the games I'm playing, games in general, and I will catch you in the next episode. Peace!